Live from KSAT 12, the 6 o'clock news starts right now.
And we begin tonight with the perspective few have on last week's deadly insurrection on Capitol Hill.
A former FBI agent who was the mayor of Laredo at one time began as an officer with U.S. Capitol Police.
Our Jesse DeGriotto says he was there during another politically volatile time in our nation's history.
Watching in horror, like most Americans, on that never-to-be-forgotten day.
I was sickened and saddened.
Raul Salinas says he was sickened and saddened, especially having been a Capitol Police officer when he was in college, assigned to the same House chamber that was under siege that day. He was in the hearing room when the first article of impeachment against Richard Nixon was read.
Oh, my gosh. I got goosebumps. Oh, man. Richard Nixon looked like an altar boy.
Never, he says, would he have predicted this. Yet the Washington Post reports the FBI issued a stark warning the day before.
I think somebody definitely fell asleep at the wheel.
The former FBI agent blames a lack of preparation, coordination, and intelligence.
You had a police officer that was killed. A police officer was almost crushed to death.
While a viral video shows this officer, now suspended, taking a selfie with the mob.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. That is disgusting.
We're going to walk down to the Capitol.
A day with its own infamy that began with the president's incendiary words.
We love America, and this is not making America great.
Jesse DeGriotto, KSAT 12 News.